guys, so I'm here in San Clemente with Coach Chris. He told me something I thought it was genius, so I just want to share with you guys. Here we go.
Okay. I don't know about genius, but what Coach and I were talking about was how it is much more difficult for me to make it here 2 days a week than it is 6 days a week. From my personal experience, I was training six nights a week, and it was a very easy time for me to get here on the mat and to be part of my routine. I personally had to take some time off and cut my training time down to 2 to 3 days a week, and I found it more difficult to get to the mat. So my point is this: if you're having trouble and you're struggling to get onto the mat during the week, it may sound the opposite of what you're thinking, but you need to get here more often. It will become part of your routine. It becomes easier on your body and easier mentally to be here more often than it is to be here less often. The less often I'm here, the harder it is on my body, the harder it is on my mind. If I'm here on a regular basis, this becomes a very enjoyable part of my day, and I look very much forward to it. If I put it off at 2 days a week, it starts to become a chore or something I have to do. So if you're struggling, you might want to get here more often, see how that feels for you.